Yeah. Had to leave my crib, I grew out of that. Jumped in the Honda, no looking back. Little did I know when I made that leap that the backseat would be my habitat. It was the farthest thing from lavish. And one thing about life, it happens. But I didn't want the people looking inside mine, so I blocked the windows with fabrics. Had my cash stashed underneath the seats. Phone dying, I was hard to reach. Grateful that I had a job back then. If I didn't, then it would've been hard to eat. It was hard as hell to find where to park. Every night I looked for a spot to sleep. And the LA cops chased me out lots. Man, I could still hear them tires screech. It was Southern Cal, it was hot as hell. I would wake up sweating every damn day. Went to a local gym in Culver City just to take a shower, then damn scrape. And after about a whole month of that, I found an apartment to fix this. So I sent the landlord the money for it, but it was just a scam on Craigslist.
I never knew my own home would be a cold, cold place. And when you're living alone, you get a whole new taste.
Cause I've been living by myself, living lonely. I'm sweating, but it feels like it's snowing. Check the forecast and it don't align with how the world feels outside.
Cause it's a cold place.
No,
feel like something's not okay. I don't know what it is, but I feel it deep inside my brain. Every day is dark, I pull the blinds, but it just stays the same. Someone tell me why I act like this, I guess it's how I'm made. But who am I to go and lose control when the love I have is right in front of my face? Every day is filled with positivity, but I just positively push it away. I spent this time building my own house, brick by brick so I can feel safe. My roof is tight and my windows closed, but I can still feel every drop of rain. And it's wetter than ever, no matter the weather. It always feels like it's December. I just cannot handle this pressure. I'm busting a vessel, can't trust no one else but myself, and that's dreadful. Cause half of the time when I drop down a rhyme, I would question my message is stressful. Cause I cannot rest on my bed, cause I spend every second, second guessing every step inside my head.
I never knew my own home would be a cold, cold place. And when you're living alone, you get a whole new taste.
Cause I've been living by myself, living lonely. I'm sweating, but it feels like it's snowing.